another video today. It has been a week, you guys. Like, y'all, it is so hard trying to be consistent with these videos and working and taking care of a 2-year-old, and it's just hard. So, well, it's not hard. I wouldn't say hard. I just be lazy sometimes. So, I just try to get to it when I get to it. And yeah, because I have videos recorded already. I just don't be having time to like edit them and all that extra stuff. But I got y'all. So today we are doing a white freestyle. Somewhat freestyle. It's not really much. She's just doing, you know, a few diamonds and some crystals, and she is doing a long length. I have this milky white I made with Mia Secrets white and Mia Secrets clear. I mixed it myself. You just need, you know, a little bit of white, more clear than white though. And the crystals are from Amazon. I'm gonna try and find them again and put them in the description below. I'm gonna also put the acrylics down there also, and the diamonds. I got the diamonds from Skybeads, from Skybeads online. I found them on Instagram. The tips I got from my local nail supply store, which is near me. It's in Jonesboro, which is called Nails Trans Design. You can look them up online. You can order the tips if you would like to. I'm not sure if they have them online. I haven't seen them online, so I go to the nail supply store and order them. You can also get these kind of tips from Zulays.com. They're just a little longer on there, or you can get them from Amazon. They're a little longer on there also. I'm going to try and find the link to all these things and put them in the description below. So yes, today we are doing a white set, a milky white set, and a little marble. Excuse me, y'all, it is Sunday and I am tired. Yesterday I had a long day of work, but yes, so, I'm going to describe what I'm doing. I'm going to put the steps down of what I'm doing in below. I mean, I'm going to put the steps to a, you know, basic set below, the like, you from start to finish, what you start with and what you end with. And then, like, once I get to everything, I'm going to go over what I'm actually doing a little bit. But right now I am filing from sidewall to sidewall, the same as you would do, like, with your acrylic. When you lay your acrylic, you wipe down from sidewall, so like, you just make sure you're working at a pace of yours. Like, don't try to, I would say, work how what is comfortable for you. Yes, we like to mimic others, but if it doesn't work for you, it doesn't work for you. You know what I'm saying? Like, go with the, I'm left-handed. You can't, sometimes people can't work like a left-handed person. So I would say, if you're right-handed, I would say figure out how to hold the file for you. Figure out what works for you. Everybody does everything different. So, yeah, just somewhat how, like, look at the videos and figure out how, like, get a mannequin hand and get, like, a mannequin hand and try to, like, work. And watch the video to see how you can do the same thing I'm doing, but not the exact same thing, but get the same results, if you get what I'm saying. But right now, I'm going to blend the tips into the natural nail bed, that saves lifting and stuff like that. With me, I do 2 coats of primer. I don't think I put this in the video. Excuse me, but yes, I put 2 coats of primer. I let the first one dry, and then I go in with the second one. I let that one dry a little bit also. Then I go in with a base coat of clear on all the nails, on all the nail beds, before I go in with anything else. After that, then I go in and do whatever I need to do. And then that's how I pretty much do all my sets. I make sure I put a thin layer of clear down first, which is the Mia Secrets clear that I use. Soon enough, I will be switching up certain products that I use. I will be, I have now became a brand ambassador for someone, and you guys will see that soon. I'm going to do a review on her nail products and stuff, and I'm pretty sure they are bomb because she is a bomb nail tech. Like, she is awesome. So yeah, I'm excited about that. And if you guys have any more questions or anything, just DM me on Instagram, or you guys can comment below. But I prefer you guys to maybe DM me, because I don't always get to comments like that, simply because I don't get like notifications. I need to turn on my notifications for something like that. I need to figure it out. I'm still trying to figure out this YouTube thing, but I got you guys on the next video. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on your post notifications for when I am posting. And also, be on the lookout for like Instagram posts. I tell you guys when I'm posting or when I'm not posting or what's going on. I let you guys know what's going on my Instagram. So be on the lookout for that, because sometimes when I say I'm going to post, I don't, because something has happened, maybe with YouTube, or there's a reason. Maybe my, you know, video got deleted or something like that. So yeah, just be on the lookout for, you know, different things that I may post regarding YouTube videos. Bye, y'all.